Hi, let us say that any scientist really needs an essential data about some properties of a substance. And today we will look for these properties in another free database, which is called ChemSpider. This database contains simplistic physical chemical data and a lot of links to related articles and databases. Here's the main page of ChemSpider. Please check the link in the description section. Let's enter the name of substance, for example ethanol, and click search button. Click on the structural graph of molecule, and you will see the page containing basic information about ethanol: name, structure, molecular weight, etc. Scroll down a little bit and click any of tabs presented, for example properties. Then we can discover any of properties presented below. Let's click on density and you will see typical density at 20 degrees centigrade. The data contains links to corresponding sources. In the tab Searches, you can make a search both through ChemSpider and Google. Let's choose, for example, search compounds with the same skeleton, and you'll see a lot of compounds with the same skeleton as ethanol. In the tab Spectra, you'll find nuclear magnetic resonance, infrared and other spectrum data related to ethanol. Just click on any pictogram you like and you'll see spectrum. Let's see how CNMR, HNMR and infrared plots look like. Here's how the plot for carbon nuclear magnetic resonance looks like. And this is the plot for hydrogen nuclear magnetic resonance. And finally, infrared spectrum resembles the truth. In the tab Vendors, you can find places where specific substance can be purchased. In the tab Articles, you'll find all the articles, books, databases connected to the substance. In the tab More, you'll find additional searching tools. For example, you can search for data sources and apply wide range of filters, for example, safety data. On the site Chem Advisor, we can read about safety measures while handling ethanol. So that was a brief overview of ChemSpider. Try to investigate this site. There's a lot of things I didn't show in this video. Thanks for watching. Good luck!